What's up, y'all? It's Backwoods Dipper back with another video for y'all today. And today I have a very crazy video for y'all. But I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all what I purchased today. A roll of Copenhagen Southern Blend. Gave one can to my stepdad. A roll Skullberry Blend. Y'all already know what I'm fixing to do. Not quite a roll, but they gave it to me like this, but it's still equal up to a roll. 5 cans of Copenhagen Mint. And still got that bread. Still got the bread. And it's amazing. All that dip right there, only paid $10 for it at Shits. All because I'm really good friends. I was really good friends with the dude who was running the cash register. All together, it would have been like $32. And I got it for 10 bucks. All that shit for 10 bucks. So, I'm going to go ahead and let y'all know what I'm going to be doing today in this video, guys. I've done it before. I ain't done it on camera. I've took pictures of me doing it, but y'all already know what it is. And plus, I got the mud jug all looking prettied up for this lovely video for y'all guys. I clean this thing every time I get done dipping, like, because there's where if people haven't cleaned them, they get fucking mold on the inside, and then the seal cracks on it, and you can't get the lid off, and then it starts fucking spewing out. But I haven't done this in quite a while, guys, so here you go. Today, I am doing the full can challenge of Skullberry Blend. And if I can get this full can in on video on one side or even on both sides, I will go for 2. If I get 2, I will go for 3. And more on. If I get 3, I'll go to 4. If I get 4, I'll go to 5. Ain't no promises. I ain't never done it. But I'm gonna try it. But if I do not make it that far, Cody Wasser, these cans are for you, for your birthday, man. If I do not make it that far, or like, you might even end up with 4 cans, if I'm not able to get 2, but let's go ahead and get the crack in this can and show y'all guys that it is sealed. Yeah. Wait for that camera to focus, and there we go. Sealed, so. Oh, let's get the cracking. All right, I have a bad taste. Bad feeling in my gut. This ain't gonna end up well. Like, a couple videos that I've recorded, but I didn't post them because they didn't end well. Motherfucker. I ain't got fucking long nails. Can't use a knife. Okay, there's the seal. Oh, I smell it. My friend at work he's never had the berry. So I'd already opened up a can and I let him get a pinch out of it. And he was like, "This is pretty good." And I was like, "You must be pretty gay. If you think the shit tastes good, it fucking don't. It doesn't. Turns your butthole inside out, guys. Like I've told you before, it fucks you up. And I know. Because I've done it. Thought I was going to die. Uncle bought me a can. It was a while back. Time for story time. My uncle bought me a can a while back. First time I've ever tried it. Done the full can. And after that, all I saw were rainbows for the rest of the day. It was weird. Now let's get back to the dipping. End of the story. Boom. Cracked can. Boom. Look at that. It's all cracked. Let's get it on. Camera focus. And come on. Focus in, camera, and boom. Skullberry. Let's get it. Oh, shit. Let's get the mojo all together. Okay. The song that's going to be playing in this video for you guys is off of Justin Moore's recently released album on August 12th. The song's called More Middle Fingers, featuring Brentley Gilbert. Restart it because my phone lost connection. But let's dig in, guys. Scoot up to camera a little bit. The IRS fed with the damn politicians. And this one's for the boss of horse who would let you off to go fishing. Oh, in the street, taking you to the cleaners. Man, stuff like all right, let's get to it, guys. Enough fucking up. A good starter pitch. All right, let's go, guys. I'll probably die. Actually, is it not bad? Very fucking pretty. Damn it, Lid. It ain't that bad. Might be able to get it two cans, so. All I gotta have a can on that. It's gonna be hell when I go to the other side.
Hey, why don't we go on tour again?
We ought
to. What you got going on this summer?
Shit.
Dogs. I owe you that shit.
So fucking juicy now.
He snuck that in on me on that last one. I didn't know it until it was already
done. To the other side.
It's so funny that they just mastered it. You didn't even know that.
such a big nicotine buzz from this shit. Here we go. Yeah. Shit. Yeah. Trying to keep the fucking dip in. Shit, so much fucking juice. Come the fuck on. Alright. Upper Decker. There you go, guys. Full can. So much juice. It tastes so fucking terrible. Get back in there. There we go. Yeah. There we go. Now I can talk. Oh, shit. Get one hell of a buzz off of it. I can tell y'all, I may say the Berry Blend's gay, but for y'all, like Cuddy Walser, who chooses it basically as an everyday dip, I give y'all a thumbs up, man, because of the nicotine. It's crazy. My jug almost full. But I'm getting some shout outs. Suck My Dip 696, Fat R, Big B, David Dippers, Mud Jug 1, Chris Dips 1, Outlaws, shit. Getting fucking heartburn bad. But, who else? Bama Boy Dips, Bama Boy Dipping. NC Dipper 14, and this is Backwards Dipper, and I'm out, y'all.